Now, ladies and gentlemen, introducing none other than Apollot Diana. You're welcome.
Thank you very much.
This is my star. Well, we host all the stars, and tonight we are lucky to have a movie star, at the same time, a business star. How are you doing?
I'm doing fine.
I've heard a lot about you. I hear you. You're a certain critic for the industry, though you've also done your own movies and all that. What? Why did you choose to be a critic? Is it because you want the industry to have a bigger platform to reach out there, or what?
Yeah, I basically criticize the people.
Okay.
Just a few, like the few people, but not everyone.
There are a few people
because,
you criticize.
Yeah, but some people are really good and they really know what they want. Yes.
Okay.
Just some few here and there, just who want to spoil the industry. And
because, I mean, this is a very, I mean, it's a beautiful industry, I'm sure. That
yes.
is very fast running up, you know. I want to be an actor and I be also in all those screens. But if you say there are people who want to ruin our industry, then I feel there's something that needs to be cleared out. No?
Exactly. So. I really loved film, but that particular person made me at a point feel like, you know, maybe this is not my thing, maybe, you know. I met him some time back.
Okay.
Through a friend. A friend called me and told me, "Hey, Diana, there's an audition going to take place somewhere in Nankulabia."
Okay.
And then I said, "Okay, well, maybe I could try out, you know, an audition, maybe try out a movie, you know." Yeah, because people always thought I could do some acting.
Yeah.
So I woke up early in the morning and went to the venue. And I auditioned. I phoned some of the people. Right now I see them on TV. But I'm like, okay, maybe if I like maybe if I followed their footsteps, I would not be stuck where I am.
Current people shining in
the Yes, movie, right now I'm seeing people.
They're shining all over.
Exactly.
Sanyo Prestige, right? All these movies and all that.
Imagine. So I did that audition. I went back home because, you know, like audition is like an interview.
Yeah.
They say we will call you. So I left my number. I'm like, I don't know if I'll get a shot at this. So I waited for a phone call. Then the very person called me. I'm like, yeah, thank you, God. So he called me and directed me where to find him.
Okay,
same place in Nankulabia, but different venue. So as I went there, I phoned some of the people that I saw there, like in the auditions. Yeah, I phoned the people. I'm like, okay, maybe now, you know. So we started the meeting. Then it spoke sense, actually. Told us a lot of good things, gave us hope.
Okay.
And we loved it. So so at the end of the meeting and whatever, so he told us to like sign contract I think the coming week. They were like, okay, we're going to come back. So before that, like before the meeting was ending, then he told us, you know, in this industry, you have to have money.
Yeah.
And right now the problem we have is money. But we have dreams, we've written things. And we loved the story, actually, the story of the, like, of his movie.
Yeah.
We loved everything about it. And we were like, oh, this is going to be it. This is going to be an Oscar
this
winning.
This is going to Hollywood.
Ooh, just let that be.
Hold hands on the deck.
So, he talked about money. That all of us should contribute money. And then he said,
contribute to make the film?
Yeah, he talked about 15 million. And for him, he had about 5 million at hand. It was like, so for us, we should contribute 15 million to top on that 5. Then we make the movie.